we had n number of stack, and then we were building n number of tools to manage this particular stack, and there were lots of duplication across many number of teams. So we are trying to consolidate into a single platform and build a tool which is unified and standard for all the teams out there. So the first step towards that was making everyone running in a container world. And once we made everyone to run in a container, build containers, the next step was building an orchestration platform which can orchestrate this container. So Kubernetes was our choice of orchestration layer to push this container. We got lots of benefit by adapting this open source project because we have the community support helping us to solve lots of use cases which we need for our customer too.
The challenge was to come up with a strong way of authenticating the client. So we built a product called Athens, which basically gives a unique identity in the form of X509 certificate to every single workload we deploy in our Kubernetes cluster. So Athens provides that unique identity. So once you have an identity, you can do a mutual TLS authentication between service-to-service communication. And we can also do the authorization through Athens, where we can define fine-grained policies there. Then we can authorize to make sure that every authenticated client is whatever action it's trying to perform on your resource is authorized or not before you're granting access.
I would say start small, and there are lots of choice with the CNCF projects, and pick a project and do a small POC, and definitely partner with an engineering leader who wants to use your solution, and based on the data and outcome, then you can expand more.